What's up, everybody? Welcome to This is Tim. I just wanted to jump on here and give you all a quick update on what's going on in my life right now. I got this really cool opportunity. I know I posted it to Facebook the other day, but I'm actually up here in Lake Placid to help cover the National Women's Hockey League tournament, season/tournament. They're gonna do a round robin season. So everybody's gonna play each other and then add another game. And after that, they'll seed everybody and do a tournament. You can catch it on Twitch. If for those of you that have it, if you don't have it, download it, because then you can see every game. The semifinals and finals are going to be on NBC Sports Network. So be sure to tune in. I'll share some updates as soon as I get more info on if I'll be covering those games or not. I hope I do. But anyway, you can still see me on Twitch. Check it out. It should be fun. I'm just sitting here in the hotel. I am literally in the bubble. I can't leave my hotel room except to go to the rink, to grab my food outside my door that their hotel's delivering to me. And from there, I gotta go help do some testing. I get to test again. That's been the fun thing. My brain's been tickled at least twice so far. I had to tickle my own once. That was even the weirdest thing ever. I had to, I hope I don't have to do it again. but like I said, I just want to jump on here, give you a quick update. My hotel room, I got here about an hour ago. I'm going to do a quick little workout before my food gets here at 8. This is fun. It's a great opportunity. I've met one of the teams already. I'll meet another one tomorrow, if not later tonight, depending on when they get in. Life's pretty good right now. Just had to say it, jump on here. Caps at home with my parents, having a blast, I'm sure, running around in their backyard. Here in Lake Placid, it's about 20 degrees. Maybe less, colder. It wasn't, I like the cold, so it wasn't too cold. But there's about 8 inches of snow. It is gorgeous up here. I haven't seen the arena yet. I'll get to see that tomorrow, hopefully. I'm pretty pumped because, of course, the first movie we watched on the way here from Buffalo was Miracle. So just knowing the history of the arena here and knowing what Lake Placid means to America, American sports, even like the Olympic sports, changed completely the dynamic of how the Olympics team or how the Olympic committee built their teams. Went from the college kids to the pros, like finally after that, because the Soviet Union, really. They got tired of being beat by the Soviets, so they, and it wasn't fair to the kids, you know. You're asking kids to go against grown men. But just to see that change from that game and see that movie and like knowing the history, like it's pretty awesome. I can't wait to check out the arena. Like I'm sure it's gonna be surreal. But anyway, check out, excuse me, and check off here. Do a quick workout before my food gets here and then jump in that jacuzzi. But hey, y'all have a blessed day and night and rest of your week. And I'll keep you all updated. Probably do one of these daily. Be on the lookout. Deuces.